So yeah, yesterday I drove past this dope little kind of clock tower, and I wanted to get coming out of there this morning to try and catch. To try and catch sunrise and get a time lapse in. It's actually a dope feeling to be out this time in the morning skateboarding, man. It's like fire. I got there a little bit too late this morning, yeah, because it kind of already started. I mean, it said 6:58 sunrise and I got here about 20 past 6, but, and also I got distracted by all the other cool stuff that like caught my eye. So yeah, I'm gonna come back and get this time lapse thing, because I see all these vlogs that people do, and they seem to get these really good sunsets and sunrises. But I was thinking, maybe we don't, because of all the smog in the air in London, we don't actually get any good or decent sunrises or sunsets. Hello, welcome back, good morning. I'm not here to show me having a shower. Trust me, there's a method to my madness. I just wanted to kind of, since it's the morning, talk to you about the benefits of having a cold shower. I know it sounds crazy, a little extreme for some people, especially when it's cold outside as well, but super beneficial. So let me just ease myself. Don't worry, I'm not naked. I've got a t-shirt and shorts on, but let me just ease myself into this cold. So usually the best way to do is hand first. Breathing wall. Start to regulate. Body will become accustomed. To the cold water. Yeah, so body temperature regulation. You can see now there's less of a shock to my body. My temperature is regulated. Ooh. And now it's clean sailing. Yes, so something as simple as having a cold shower every day, particularly after if you trained or anything, is kind of like, I suppose, has superpowers. Helps to increase your blood circulation, increase your immunity, helps to relieve depression, gives you more energy, the list goes on and on and on. And I'll leave some information right now on the screen. But yeah, this is how I start my day, man. It seems crazy, but you gotta look after yourself, people. So yeah, man, we'll start on that note. Cold showers, and everybody have a blessed day. Try life.
There's no God in my sky. Surely I can do what I like. joy. I forgot what was the point. Now I'll never know. I can't help wonder what's the point. Now I'll never know. Holding on, always so sweet. Darling, I can't help believe.
Hello guys. So Ben is working at the store today. He won't be able to film any footage or anything, so he passed me the torch to me and to Juan, who is filming right now. So we'll be filming some movement stuff. We will start to do some much more training, martial arts. So today, jiu-jitsu. So we're gonna go knee on belly, control the tricep and pull it onto me. Pose on the neck, walk to the back. This hand controls the belt, and we're gonna spin close, 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 like this. And we're gonna go down, like that. Guys, I finished the technique, but his thumb is going that way. I failed to control his hand, so his whole arm is in a position where I'm not gonna be able to finish, because what happens when I pull is his elbow bends and I'm helping me to escape. It's called the hitchhiker escape. When you go that way and it will be attacking, I will be on bottom and losing. Yeah? So when you finish, make sure that the thumb is facing up to the sky. Yeah? So I'm here, knee on belly, post. Pulling onto me, post in the neck, to the back. And when I finish, when I'm here, when I'm tight, I control the thumb and I make sure it's looking at the sky. If not, you will just escape that way. Hitchhiker escape all day, and I will need to adjust. I mean, I can do some other stuff. I can do an omoplata, I can enter a triangle and other stuff. But why let him escape if we can finish the position from when we started?
Always looking for meaning, but I should probably be seeing there's nothing, but I just want something.
I just got my daily dose of love. So that I just visited my mum and my niece and my sister. Got some hugs and cuddles and kept it moving. Now it's currently 5 in the morning and I'm editing this vlog. So again, just a quick reminder, we run a coconut stall in Camden, North London, Brick Lane, East London, and Broadway Market, East London. And that funds a clothing line called Us Lifestyle, where I work in collaboration with Johnny Bang Riley, poet, artist, mover, and writer, and Kevin the Soul Assassin Ross, fighter, writer, artist. And 100% of the profits from that from the sale of the clothing line on our online shop go to a young lady called Desmina. Now, Desmina, a lot of people been hitting me up asking me who Desmina is. Now, Desmina was first brought to our attention by Kevin and Soul Assassin Ross. As I mentioned, he's one of our collaborators. And together with him, through Us Lifestyle, we created a Kevin the Soul Assassin Ross signature line clothing brand. Through that, we set up a fourth partner drive where we worked together, collaborated together, designed clothes and pushed it through social media and the objective of that was a fourth partner drive. And what that means is basically we chose a fourth partner. So it was me, Kevin Ross, Kevin the Soul Assassin Ross, Johnny Bang Riley, and the fourth partner would be either a child or adult battling illness. And Kevin brought Desmina's story to our attention as he chose this young lady as the fourth partner in our collaborative clothing line. So that's how Desmina's story was brought to our attention. If you could take the time to check this out, we want to raise as much money as possible for this young lady. She's fighting stage 4 neuroblastoma, which is a form of cancer, and hopefully we can give her a break because she deserves it, and also contribute money to her treatment. Alongside that, you can also, as an alternative to purchasing clothing, to donate to Desmina, donate directly in this link, www.johnnybangriley.com/Desmina's fund, and through that you can donate money directly via card, PayPal to Desmina, and hopefully, yeah, we can work together and raise as much money as possible for this young lady, because as I said, she could deserve a break. So yeah, man, let that sink in, share, comment with any suggestions, if we can make the payment process easier for you, or we can make the donations page easier for you, or even anything to do with these vlogs. If you want to make any suggestions or comments, feel free to comment below. And yeah, man, try life. What's
always looking for meaning, but I should probably be seeing there's nothing, but I just want something. Cause I hold on to nothing to try and hold that there will be rain that pours from the eyes of the one eye.